Well, hello, hello, hello there, Halo Zone. What's going on? BBK Dragoon here. And I missed you. Can I say that? I can say that, I think. I haven't posted over here in a few months. I've been very busy, and let me explain my absence. I've been less than, shall we say, overly passionate concerning YouTube, making videos, playing Halo, etc. And the reasons being is I'm on the back half of university. I've almost graduated from, we call it college in the U.S. if you're outside of the U.S. I've almost graduated from university, and I'm really starting to set up goals, opportunities, and work chances past school. So that's kind of where my head has been this spring. It's why I haven't been posting. But this last Saturday, or a couple Saturdays ago, depending on when this goes up, was the Halo 3 Repopulate Day stream. Legit HD asked me to stream the event. I was so stoked that I got the opportunity to do it. I got to meet, talk, and interview a bunch of Halo Zone directors and content producers, and a fantastic day, and I must say, it was a lot of fun. It got me excited on this community once again. And speaking of the community, I need to mention the Halo Zone forums. Remind me at the end of this video, I will show you guys that and talk about that for a second. Anyway, I got to interview and talk with so many great people, and it reignited, this is going to sound weird, but reignited a desire to want to play, post, and improve at Halo. Reach in particular. I don't see myself playing that much Halo 3 aside from maybe stream days, because it's a fun stream game. In the intro of this vid, you see a text that says, on a journey to improve. What does this mean, alright? That's what I want to focus on here in the time I have left. Legit HD, founder of this channel, showed me a picture of 1 year ago when he invited me to become a commentator for Halo Zone, and man, it really brought me back, and it got me reflecting on like this past year, because I've been posting now for almost about a year. I got into YouTube last June, and I posted my first Halo gameplay on YouTube. I think it was last August. It was the beginning of August that I was signed on to Halo Zone. And, you know, in this last year, so much has happened. I've learned a lot. I've met a lot of awesome people. But it keeps coming back to me, you know, I always want to be posting videos or content about things I'm passionate for. And what that means entirely, I'm not sure, but let me try and explain it. Let me try and, like, flesh it out, okay? I didn't post the last few months because I truly was not passionate or interested in gaming. I truly was not like, let's get on the Halo this afternoon, let's play with our friends, let's have a good time, because I had too many IRL responsibilities and too many things on my mind about post-university. And once I sort of focused on that over these last few months, I've kind of gotten what I would consider a nice rough future laid out. Maybe I'll talk about it in future breakdowns, but it reignited this flame in me once I finished up with all like this overwhelming amount of stress in the real life. Now that that's kind of simmering down, now that that stress is sloping off, the Halo slope is increasing. I've been playing Halo Reach, I've been loving it. I've been hanging out with a lot of great people in the Halo community, and it's a big opportunity. I think if I could encourage any of you to become active on either Twitter or the Halo Zone forums, because interacting with all these people shows you we are just genuine people who love Halo, who love getting to do what we do. I strayed from my bullet points there, but I hope you get what I'm saying. It truly is a great opportunity to get to be a part of Halo Zone or just YouTubing in general. And if you've got the time to be passionate about Halo, man, it's rewarding. It's very rewarding. And when I say, also, side note, that I was not passionate about posting the last 2 months, it just meant over here to Halo Zone. I try and bring, like, my A game over here, and to do that requires playing a lot of Reach. So, anyway, digression. So, journey to improve at Halo videos and life. That's what I want to get out of that statement, a journey to improve. An example of this is, you know, I'm trying to improve my networking. I've been meeting more people, collaborating, my organization skills. I want to improve all of these over time as we push further as a channel on the interwebs and as Halo pushes further as a community on the internet. So, my resolution at the moment for Journey to Improve in concerns for Halo Zone. I want to get more videos to you. I love this community, and I'm sorry that I pop my head in from time to time and it's like, oh, hello, I'll be back in a few months. So, I'd like to post more here. I'll do my best. I can't give you guys a time frame. As you can tell, this channel has grown at a great rate, and we have a lot of great videos that are going up. So, no, No, I can't give you an exact date, but I have enough gameplay and things I want to talk about to hopefully supply you with a video a month if the internets can handle it. Sorry, I stuttered there at the end. Hope you guys enjoyed. My name is the Burger King Dragon. No, it's BBK Dragoon. BBK is not with the clan or any of that other junk. Thanks to Halo Zone. Thanks to all the other great content producers here. I cannot encourage you guys to watch the videos enough. I watch them myself. I get home, look at the sub box. Even if there's another channel that I like, there's Halo Zone stuff. I'm like, I gotta watch this. It's gonna be good. I gotta watch this to know. All right. Thank you all for watching. Forums! Goodness, I would have forgotten. Okay, let's talk the forums. Alrighty, you're gonna want to go to ihalozone.proboards.com, click the big register button and register to start talking and communicating with us. It's pretty cool and it's very sleek over there. Check it out. Thanks for watching. I know it was maybe a little scatterbrained, so I do appreciate that. BBK is out. Lates.